We now know the name of the man who died in a crash in Rusk County yesterday. The State Patrol says it happened on Highway 8 near Weyerhaeuser. Officials say a 28-year-old Richard Smith from Bruce was killed when he lost control of his SUV and collided head-on with a pickup truck driven by 64-year-old Laura Peterson from Chetek. She was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. Officials believe yesterday's icy road conditions may have been a factor in that crash.